Hey everybody, Chris Warrington, Director of Music at Bethesda United Methodist Church, welcoming you to another edition of the Midweek Meditation. It's come around to me again, and I got some positive feedback from what I did last month, which was simply play some hymns on the piano for you, and enough positive feedback that I thought I would do a similar thing again today. This time I decided to go with a little bit tighter theme, if you will, with regard to the hymns. I'll be playing some hymns today out of the Old Methodist Hymnal, or Old United Methodist Hymnal, depending on how long you have been part of the Methodist or United Methodist Church. You may know this edition as either or both. This was the 1964 edition of the hymnal, and this particular hymnal was the first hymnal that I ever received as a gift, which happened on Christmas Eve of 1980. So we're coming up on 40 years for this hymnal, and it's kind of showing its wear. It's torn and tattered here on the spine, and pages are kind of falling out. It's questionable as to whether or not it's going to make it through this recording. The reason I'm playing hymns out of that particular hymnal, and I'm playing hymns from a particular time period from that hymnal, and I'd like to give a shout out to a place known as Emery Grove. Many of you have probably never heard of Emery Grove, but Emery Grove is a Methodist campground that is about 5 miles from me in the next town over, in the town of Glendon, Maryland, and they came into being in the 1800s, early mid-1800s, and certainly were well established by the late 1800s. It was a campground that started. Folks would get out of the city and go out to the grove for weeks or months at a time during the summer. It started with tents, and the tents evolved into cottages, and of course, all the time there was a tabernacle for evening camp meetings and revivals, and certainly on Sunday mornings and Sunday evenings there were services. And I remember as a really young kid being taken to Emery Grove on Sunday evenings for a community service. But my connection there runs a little deeper than that. In the late 60s, before I was even born, my parents answered an ad in the paper. It seems that Emery Grove needed winter storage for their piano that was kept in the tabernacle for the summer and used to accompany the services. So my parents answered this ad, and what that meant, from the time that I was born until I was in college, we would, at the end of June every year, back a pickup truck to the front of the house. A group of guys would come in, pick the piano up, carry it out the front door, put it on the truck. We would drive it across town to the tabernacle, and it would stay in the tabernacle for the entire summer, accompany all the services, and then on Labor Day, Monday morning of Labor Day weekend, we would take the truck back over to Emery Grove, pick the piano up, same group of guys would put it in the back of the truck, and we'd haul it back to the house where it would stay for the winter. That piano is the reason that I play today. I would not have had a piano otherwise. So I just want to do a shout out to Emery Grove, and some of these hymns that you're going to hear, you may or may not know them, but a lot of them I remember singing as a young child in the tabernacle, and certainly some of these are from the time period that folks would call the heyday of the revival or camp meeting over at the Grove. So just as I did last time, I'm going to try to do this in one take, which means mistakes may happen, dogs may bark. The sun finally came out late this afternoon after a lot of rain, and the neighbor across the street decided this was a good time to mow, so you might hear that. But we'll try to cover that up with the music. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Thanks. I forgot to move the camera. It's a great introduction, but I wanted to put the camera down here for you. Continuing. Thank you.